concepts. So we're going to be doing a front grille off of a Ford Raptor. The guy only wants just the Ford letters done. We're doing it in the True Timber Snowfall, so I think it'll be a really good addition. We've already done his wheels, we're fixing to do his mirrors, so make a really great addition to the truck itself. So we've got our film sitting right here. We got our dash, or our grill, laid out right here. So we're gonna be dipping it just like that all the way down in the water, and we'll see how it turns out. Put this down here. There's a bubble right there. Go ahead and get that out just in case. So if you notice on that last pass, I was literally pointing the gun like that just because I had a little bit of strip right here, but I didn't want to go ahead and overlap it too much because then right in here, it would of course be overactivated. So I just got this one little bitty strip right across here. Now it looks like everything is glassed out, so we're good to go. So get this bad boy, flip it over. And we'll keep it about a 45, make sure we're good on both sides. And then down into the tank we go. And that should have it. And there you go, guys. That is a Ford Raptor grill dipped in the Snowfall. Of course, you can see we've got everything all right here taped off. So right where it's taped off at is what it's going to look like whenever we're all finished. So hope you guys enjoyed it. Till next time, we'll see you guys later.